Hello from Slovenia again. It's time to play again. I still have some of this white mixed with my pouring medium and polyurethane satin varnish. I will obviously put my base down and try to save as much paint as I can. And it is a little thinner that I normally use because I want some of this lacing effect. Okay, I will just grab a paper napkin this a little bit. Okay. Let's torch this for the air bubbles, and I will go with kind of minimalistic thing, and I have something here. Okay. And I will use this kind of black cell activator too, but I will just try to do a little puddle here, puddle of gold, and some of this black on top. Doesn't matter. I will try to blow this out. Thank you. okay. I'm happy with this. So, didn't talk much because I couldn't. But I really like this, so, and you probably saw that it's not hard, that it isn't hard to do that kind of abstract flower painting kind of. And I think it's quite nice, so tell me what you think and see you on the next one. Bye!